Hey guys, Philly Diva coming to you in short hair, do not care, okay? So I am super excited because I never had the opportunity to, I have never had the opportunity, well, I shouldn't say haven't had the opportunity, but of all the opportunities I have had to review wigs, extensions, and so forth, I've never went towards a short unit. And I'm turning over a new leaf. I'm trying out different things because, you know, that's what being a woman is all about. At least it is for me. So my good friends over at Elevate Styles asked if I would do a review for them. So I personally picked out this unit and I absolutely love it. So if you love it and want to know what it is, it's a wig. Okay, that's the name of the company. It's a wig. This is the card. And the style is Cynthia. And I have mine in a color number 2. Okay, and this is all you get with it. So there's no stock card. There is a photo on the website, elevatestyles.com, that will allow you to see what the wigs look like other than what you see here on me. But this is the wig straight out of the box. I know a lot of people, when they get these type of styles of wigs, they do a lot of modifications to it and cutting it and, you know, tapering it a little bit more. I wanted to show you guys what the wig looks like straight out the box. Like, boom, I just put it on, okay? So I probably will go back in and taper it a little bit more just to make it a little more, you know, precise here on the sides and so forth. The back, I don't know what it looks like, but this is the back, okay? It is a 100% human wig. It's not a lace front. It's not a lace wig. It's a human wig. It has adjusters in the back and one comb. That's it. There's no combs up front. You see all this? That's my hair. So there's no combs on the sides or anything. It's just a wig. You put this baby on, it's a wig. Okay? Just like the brand. It's a wig. Cynthia is the style. But I foresee me wearing my own hair similar to this. I love this cut. I've always loved it on, you know, Rihanna is a person that comes to mind that had similar cuts like this. It's a really great asymmetrical look, in my opinion, for anyone who is interested in trying, you know, a short look, because you still have some, you know, some length up top that you can play with, and then the sides and the back are totally tapered. Like, you can't do nothing with them. You're just working with the top, okay? The good thing about the human hair part is that it's very functional. You can curl it, you can wash it, you can spike it, you can flip the bangs on the other side if you wanted to. You can do whatever you want with it, color it, but I love the number 2. But being as though it's a human hair wig, you can throw some highlights in it, it will be perfectly fine, no harm done. Just do the, you know, precautions that you would do with any kind of hair if you're gonna color it. But I absolutely love it. Like I said, I have not done anything to it, so this is what it looks like straight out of the box. People want to know what Philly Diva looks like with short hair. Well, this is what I look like with short hair. In my opinion, it kind of ages me a little bit. I know you guys are used to seeing me with short hair, but keeping in mind, mother is almost 40. So if you say it makes you look old, well, I am old, okay? So thank you for letting me know that. You know, longer hair sometimes make you look youthful because, you know, most young women wear longer hair. But I find it sexy to have shorter hair. I don't wear short hair all the time because I don't think that it fits my face, because my face just is too filled out. But when I see other women, I mean, you got your Halle Berry, you got your Cyrus, whatever her name is, Rihanna, I think they look amazing with short haircuts. And they're younger women also, well, except for Halle. Halle is just kicking it. What is she, 50? She is just fierce, okay? But, you know, not everybody can pull off a short haircut. But if you wanted to try a short haircut, a wig is a great way to do it because you're not really cutting your own hair. Even if your own hair is 14, 15, 16 inches long naturally, and you want to try a short haircut and see what you would look like with a short haircut, just try a wig. And this is a really great one because it's a wig and it's human hair. So you really have many, many options. You can, again, like I said, put some curls to it. You can spike it. You can color it. You can just have a freaking field day with this wig. I absolutely love it. And I love how soft it is. It's just really fun to touch and play with. Yeah, I'm going to have a lot of fun playing with this one, you guys. It's a number 2, but it kind of looks like I don't know if it's just my lighting, but it kind of looks like it got some highlights already in it, or maybe the number two just kind of has that dimension to it, which is why I always go for number twos. A number one is, in my opinion, depending on the brand, you know, very similar to a number 1B is remotely close to a one, depending on the brand, but a two kind of gives you a little more dimension. And dimension with shortcuts, in my opinion, is always necessary, because if you have a shortcut and it's just a solid color, it kind of looks blah. So the two is coming off. Is it just me or am I crazy? The word looked like it has some kind of a little bit of highlights in it. Just a little tad bit. And I love number twos for that reason. Two and four. So tell me, guys, what you think. It's a wig. Cynthia, number two. Okay, this is the stock card that it comes with. No picture. You can go to the website. It's elevatestyles.com. I will post the exact link for you guys to click on to. Click on it and you will go right to this particular wig. But I love it. It's fun. It's totally something different for me. You know, I'm always rocking either big hair or, you know, curly hair or whatever. But this is totally doable. Like, I can totally rock out like this, and I don't feel that it's inappropriate for work or anything. It's kind of a funky style, but I think that this is a really appropriate look for daytime, for work or whatever. And you can funk it up, like I said, and you know, you can add some highlights to it. You can, you know, do some kind of flip situation. You guys know how to do all that. You do some flippy flips on the top. And you're good to go. I absolutely love it. So if you have any questions for me in regards to the unit, of course, you can leave a comment below and I'll do my best to get back to you. But this is my very first short hairdo, my little doo-doo. This is what I want to refer to when I want to just go short and play something different. And it's fun. It's fun, you guys. You got to really play around with wigs, because it's so much fun. It kind of gives you, I kind of feel like a different person right now, because I'm so used to seeing myself with big hair and short and long hair. But this is totally fun, and I will definitely be rocking this out when I want to do my little short doo-doo. I just got to taper the sides down and the back a little bit more, and we're good to go. Tell me what you think. Talk to you guys later. Bye.
Don't bring me down. 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 Don't bring me down.